I think phenomenon means something like that we don't know much about, but that's something really cool and that we could learn about.
I think phenomenon means something that's out of the normal. It's weird, outlier, weird occurrence.
Phenomena are natural occurring events that kind of are unexplainable. We don't really know why or how they work, but it's our job to figure it out.
Phenomena are things occurring in nature that spark a student or just a person's interest in why did that thing occur? And, I asked my students what that word kind of sounded like, this word phenomena, and somebody said phenomenal. And that's really what it is. It's this thing going on that just makes everybody curious about why it happened in the natural world.
My question is, why might you see the same thing happen in the Mississippi River, where the zebra mussels start to increase dramatically in population, but the native mussels decrease?
When you present a phenomena to a class, you'll get all sorts of different ideas about why that phenomena occurred.
Lauren?
Because none of the predators want to waste their time getting tiny zebra mussels when they can get a bigger native mussel that's easier to catch.
Some of those ideas are actually going to be correct. Others may be misconceptions that students have learned in the past. It allows students to bring their voice to the table. And we have students from all sorts of different backgrounds here in the state of Iowa and throughout the country. And there may be some sort of idea that students are really interested in that you didn't even know that they were curious about.
I researched garlic mustard and it's an invasive species. And I wondered where around Iowa it was. And I found out that it's mostly in Cedar Rapids and Waterloo, and there's some in Bendorf.
Students get very excited about investigating phenomena because it's their idea and they own it. Biggest surprise for me when I first started using phenomena with my students is the ideas they came up with. It never would have been a possible answer that I would have come up with myself based on my experiences and my education. But sometimes it really fits really well and we go in a totally different direction that I never thought possible. Other times it was an idea that I started to realize other students were thinking that as well, and it's just not right. It's not how the world works and not what we need students to be thinking. So it exposes those misconceptions really quickly. That was the thing that was like an aha moment for me and why I try to use phenomena as often as I can when it's appropriate.
I think what gets me most excited about Iowa science phenomena is that they're things from where we live and from where the kids live, and it just makes it so that they can understand what's going on around them and things that they're gonna see all the time. Or, maybe they're on a bus to, a sporting event or a band event or something, and it's a thing that they can easily, see, or we've talked about that in science, or they know these things and they can easily see them, just help them make sense of where they actually live.
I think it's important for us to wonder about the world around us so that then you can be able to learn new things, because if you've never wondered, then you might just be okay with knowing what you know.